10 schools contested for the grand prize, and after a two-round elimination process, 5 schools logged it out for the finals. Community Secondary School Oko came second, while Torchbearers Academy Benin City Edo State came third. Dr. Boboyo Ayemi, the Corps Marshal, Federal Road Safety Corps, represented by the Zonal Commanding Officer, Assistant Corps Marshal Kehinde Adeleye, said the quiz competition will help to further educate members of the society on the rules guarding the roads, and reiterated that road consciousness should be a collective responsibility.
Making a strategy to encourage our youth to imbibe safety consciousness while they still can. You see, majority of us here, I don't even know, are already dry fish that cannot be bent in our use of the roads. I don't know, I'm closer to 60 than 50. So you can't bend dry fish. I'm already used to so many ways of wrongly using the road or using the road on safety.
Speaking at the event, the Anambra State Commissioner for Basic Education, Professor Kate Omenoa, represented by the Acting Director Educational Services, Lady Vera Obalo, who called for a minute silence for the pupils of Ugwoba Primary School Oba, who lost their lives in a fatal road crash recently, said following the incident, the state government is now working in collaboration with the Federal Road Safety Corps in the state to set up appropriate road furniture near schools located close to major roads.
Anambra State Sector Command and Ministry has been synergizing towards establishing road safety club in all the primary and secondary schools, and in addition, making road safety a subject in schools to enlighten children from their early years.
On his part, the Anambra State Sector Commander, Mr. Andrew Kumapai, called for the full inclusion of road safety principles into the school curriculum at both primary and post-primary levels.
The road safety club, both NYSE, secondary and primary school, is embarking on a awareness campaign along major street in Oka Metropolis with the distribution of flyers and direct public education to road users.
Earlier, members of the Corps, Special Marshals, members of the Federal Road Safety NYSC Club and secondary school students embarked on a roadshow within Oka City to further drive home the need for road safety consciousness and lay emphasis on the theme of the day, which was creating road safety awareness on the youth, catching them young. In Oka, I am David Obokwase reporting for ABS News.